acting up, but I can't find my pain meds.
I love that. Yeah. Cool. I'm in the room.
Yeah. You can do a setup.
Yeah, I assume so.
At the whiteboard, does anything come up?
Yeah. Do a heist as a leader.
Mm-hmm.
That's me. Well, I look like I'm gaming on my... Oh, there we go. Oh, that was quick. Mm-hmm. That's insane. We're already on 33.
No, right?
Without cheating.
Don't have to be so loud. Where you took my pain meds, my tooth is playing up.
Yes, this will very nice place you've got. Very chic. Nothing like a bourgeois bank robber to remind me of how strange Los Santos has become. In my day, the psychos at least had the dignity to be psychotic. Nowadays it's all about home furnishings and going straight.
Where'd you put them? Right,
you ready?
Because
this is it.
And no, you well, didn't, because they're not here.
It, but it's something very big. Not quite ready yet, but I wanted to see how you're doing. What I've got is a Felisa Bank franchise. And it's nothing too complicated. There's no buy-in. Now, normally, there would be a buy-in. You would put in money up front, we would arrange the job, and you would pull it off. But this time, I'll cover the upfront costs.
Yeah, thanks. We're poor.
Price of getting a look at you. And there's no risk to you. Unless, of course, you count getting locked up. Shot. So, you ready? And what do you think? You questions, comments, concerns?
I think so.
All right. What are you waiting for? Let's go see this place.
Just give me a moment. I'm having some ibuprofen.
You are fine.
Joker, come on. You gotta run Lester's car.
Oh, damn.
Do you wanna drive? Because otherwise, you gotta do hacking.
Okay, I'll drive.
Alright, I'm coming. Fine, I won't sit with Lester.
There's a Felisa franchise on the Western Highway near Chumash. Take us there.
Oh.
Word of warning.
Let's not talk about that right now. I didn't see it.
Don't let the cops notice you. If they come after us, we call it off.
Well, why?
So, my taciturn friends, I suppose you want to know how we're doing this. Well, funny you should ask. We're driving out to the bank, taking a look at it, picking up some equipment, and then heading back to make our plans.
Fun.
Very complex at all. We're not going in, we're not poking it with a stick.
Why not?
Sitting back and taking a look. You see, I like my scores like I like my dates. Across the street and unaware they're being watched. Alright, so why
that's just so creepy, man.
That is so rapey.
Fortune favor this one.
That's another good question. Horrifying.
Good questions. You're like a child whose parents.
If anyone ever said that to me, I would punch him in the face.
I get it.
Well, this bank's got some safety deposit boxes, and in one of those safety deposit boxes are some bonds being hidden from the tax man. No one's gonna report missing. All starting to make sense. Security should.
Oh, that's not where the turn is.
Security should be light. Well, relatively light. Light if your daydreams are raids on the Union Depository. Quite heavy if your day job is turning over liquor stores and gas stations. And the bonds in the box will be worth more than a few rumpled notes from a till, so the minor escalation is worth it, if you can handle it. Plus, you know, the sea view,
okay.
Like staring at the ocean while you contemplate money,
I don't think
power,
he likes me.
Incarceration, homicide, you know, all those weighty issues surrounding
yeah,
your first
foray
into serious armed robbery.
Yeah, probably
I'm
not.
Assuming you're kind of a cerebral crew, because
Otherwise, every time I do it, he's like, okay.
Deal, just kind of put you on the spectrum, right? Okay, well, how about we just get there and see where we're at?
I think you're a bit on the spectrum.
Sometimes.
Just Lester, he's a bit weird.
He's on the psychotic spectrum.
Yeah, that's more the spectrum
there
I'm talking about. Like,
take a look, drink it in. I've patched into their security feed on myself. Take a look. What are we looking at? Small joint, not much security. Staff won't give a crap, especially about the deposit boxes. Customers will probably be thinking how to turn this into a screenplay. The boxes are in the back behind the safe door. We want box number 167. Yeah, it's right on the highway with good access. That works for you. Get out quick, but it'll also work for the cops. Speed up their response time. Okay? Okay. Enough of this peeper crap. Let's go to the garment factory.
Well, maybe I don't have to hack. I really thought there was something
now,
good hacking.
When you hit the bank, you're gonna need to hack into its security system. I've written a neat little program
that right now
to the work for you, but it's probably a good idea for you to familiarize yourselves with it. You,
there we go.
Your seat. I've sent it to your phone.
You caught up to what it said now.
Keep your hands steady.
Yeah.
Maybe the wet run won't be a disaster.
You gotta successfully do it 3 times.
Love that. I'm a great driver.
I was gonna say, I definitely heard the car hit something then.
I hit a motorbike. But he lived.
I'm calling Paige. She's my assistant. First she's gonna... Okay! She's gonna get us what we need. Then she's gonna saw me in half.
You're really not funny, Lester.
The only thing that you have going for you is that you get a wanted level 1. Besides that, you could disappear from this game and I'd be happy.
Nothing we weren't expecting. Can you get the intel together?
Too creepy.
Hard copies to go on a notice board. Yeah, plus all the equipment we spoke about. I'll be over to collect it with those people. Yeah.
Done.
Charming as ever.
Did it.
Okay.
Did we just get called those people?
Yeah, those people.
The hardware into the back of a truck.
Those people.
On a job, your attire will depend on the role you're performing. As a job gets more complicated, so will the uniforms. If you're likely to be seen by civilians, you'll be provided with a couple of masks. Then, when you go into the bank, you can choose one that goes with your eyes. And hey, there's the added bonus of none of your favorite comic convention outfits being linked to a major crime. Whoop-de-doo. Alright, where were we? Masks. Paige. Oh yeah. We'll go over there, pick her up, and go back to your place to plan this thing. I can talk you through the planning board. Excuse me! I can talk you through the planning board later. That might be helped by a visual aid. The rest is pretty self-explanatory. Listen to me, do what I say. Bullets go in here, come out there. And if you're ever caught, look at piece of garbage. Keep your mouth shut. I couldn't resist. Hey, passenger seat. Did you get into their network?
Yes.
Good work.
Yes. I did it. Oh, Jesus Christ. I just saw the condition of this fucking car, man.
It's perfect.
Yeah, I don't know what I mean.
She is.
There's not been a...
Here, take the truck.
Oh, okay. Park it in the yellow.
I should be using my cane.
Hey.
Oh, I did drive this one.
Oh, she's coming.
Yeah.
Please drive. Sick. We have another friend.
I know, right? Yeah, that's Paige.
Oh,
Paige, you can hire in the
apartment.
Story mode.
Ah.
She's like the more expensive hire.
Is it
yeah.
All there?
I think so. You want to get out and check? Go down the inventory? Or are you happy sitting there making a perfect butt imprint in your easy wipe seat?
I'll take your word for it.
Thank you. It should all be there. The clothes, guns, headsets, hold all. calls, masks, the drill, the files with all the photos and surveillance work. Hey, there's enough here to make us all look real suspicious. Nice little conspiracy to commit robbery charge waiting to happen.
What, they're gonna charge us with thought crime?
Not so much thought as everything but the deed crime. We'd be caught with our pants down and a hard-on out to here.
Well, we're not getting caught. These are professionals.
So I hear. The cheapest professionals money can buy.
I like to think of it as investing in new talent. And until you and me start playing low-rent Bonnie and Clyde, that's the way it's gotta be. She didn't mean anything by that, by the way. She's just a little brusque.
If they were offended, they would have said something.
No, we wouldn't have. We're not great at, like, conflict.
Fuck yeah, look at us go. I mean, there wasn't much to that one.
Yeah, I was gonna say, like, if we fucked that up, there would have been a problem.
Like, even for me.
I love how making the women do the hard work of carrying it in.
I'd let you do it if you could reach. I mean, I didn't see any milk crates for you to stand on.
Mm-hmm. The most important thing to look for in an employee is respect. You can't get anything done without respect. Where was I? Room. Paige is setting up this board on which you will plan your scores. You'll use it to set out all the prep work you need to do, select your crew, figure out how the take from a score should be split up. So you need crew to take a score. But only one person can be in charge. Respect. Hmm? Isn't that right, Paige?
Blow me.
Blow me.
All right. You're only gonna need one thing for this job. It's a high-speed armored car. Now, instead of getting one legitimately and leaving a nice long paper trail to your front door, you're gonna be jacking one from a nasty Korean crew and leaving a nice long paper trail to their door instead.
This is good to go.
Hey, here's your board. Good, good, good. When you're ready to move on the car, go over it, study the plan, tick it off the list. You must be methodical. This isn't just a dumb crime. Oh, there is an element of that, huh? And when you've got the car, we'll come back here and talk bank jobs. Bank jobs.
How do I select it?
All it says for me is please wait for the leader to finish the high setup or introduction.
Okay. Okay. There we go.
There you go. Good job.
I'm not dumb.
Can't go steal a car. What outfit style are we doing? You pick the style and I'll go to it.
Okay, outfit style can be...
We got casual, rebel, or street.
Let's go street.
Okay. And what mask style are you going with?
I'll go with just Just bandanas, I think.
Cool. My character just cracked his knuckles.
Love that.
Make sure you equip your mask.
Maybe.
I'm gonna... So how do you want to do this?
Hit him hard.
I'm in it. Quick, get in it. Get in it. Get in it.
You got the car? Now drop any cops or gangsters or whoever you've got coming after you and bring it to my garment factory. And try
not
to
damage
the car too much. You can't rob a bank in a wrecked car. If the exhaust on that car is dragging along the road,
I hate, I feel like I couldn't even drive in these sort of parking lots in real life.
They suck. That's exactly the same as Kenny Moon's one here, but quite.
Yeah.
Fucking, my mate used to get nauseous going up and down it.
I mean, I do get that.
Yeah.
I'm not intentionally trashing it. I just have other things after me. Like RIP my Prisma. Oh, she's so sass.
Okay, I'll look after this. Les will come by your place when you're ready to go.
Yeah, look
I think I got shot in the dick. There was a blood smear in my crotch.
I'm a horse, baby.
You say that you're a hustler.
Yeah. Even though I think I'm a soldier.